and it's about forgiveness. God actually was talking to me about forgiveness, and when a lot of people think about forgiveness, you think, you know, somebody did you wrong, and you know, you gotta forgive them, you gotta move past that, you know, because to hold it in, you know, it doesn't do you any good, and if you don't forgive, then, you know, your Father will not forgive you. Well, the Lord has been dealing with me about forgiving myself.
Amen.
And it's been a tough issue. I've not really, you know, been able to combat it the way that I thought I was able to. Mainly because of myself. You know, I didn't think that I had to, you know, forgive myself, you know, for certain things that happened or whatever. And a lot of things I forgot, I, you know, put on the back burner, you know, kept deep inside my heart. And so, you know, God just addressed it, addressed the issue, and allowed me to write this poem. Me? I've not yet forgiven. I'm still reliving the same old sentence of my thesis statement. Buried just above the pavement, still under the hurt. Feels like I'm under the curse of the fruit that was bitten to quench the thirst of our curiosity. How did I not forgive me first? And what's worse is I continue to search for consequences that work for my benefit, but I don't see any purpose. Jerk and twist, I reminisce still in my mind and seem to miss the opportunity the modern community represents. And I'm fishing for some other clue, I'm wishing for some other truth. I turn to you, what do I see? Everything you want me to. It's raw and it's real, so I don't like it. My human nature tells me that I desire to fight it. It's like a welcome to the uninvited. The idea of forgiving myself somehow has other people excited. The results of my diagnostic test suggest my unforgiveness is the catalyst to my paralysis cyst. And so I throw it on my list. Learn how to forgive and forget. But many times I skip step one and just go on learning how to forget. And this never really pans out. I'm left with open hands out. I try to fit in where others blend in, but this chaos in my life still stands out. I think I understand how this unsolved issue can weigh a man down. See, unforgiveness becomes a hindrance and starts interrupting God's plans. Wow, this is starting to click. I mean, it's really making sense now. Forgiving myself is just as important as forgiving others, right? Roger that, over and out.
All right.